What's up, everybody? It's your boy Magista 88, Magista 88, and welcome to my first commentary ever. First of all, I want to apologize for most of my videos having this ability set. Most of these are old footage, so I've changed how I played recently, so you're going to be seeing new ability sets. Meanwhile, just imagine that this smoke bomb icon is like a blunt lighted up or something. And the teleport icon just being like Cinderella with spinning around with Freddy does or something. So yeah, I apologize for that. So yeah, we're here just here in a competitive lobby, random. And I have smoke bomb, teleport, and knives. And they took it, so I'm just gonna chill here, like a building. Gotta wait for this baby doll to jump over. Oh, come here, sweetie. Sugar pie. Oh, I gotta drop that smoke bomb. Just in case he gets away, you know, newbies have trolls, you never know nowadays. Just gonna chill here, and like a dumbass, I don't see that guy, and bam! That was pretty bomb. I gotta give you props for that, my friend. So yeah, we still got work to do. 1.5 minutes into the game, and they took it. I gotta go after him. Looks like my team is having trouble getting him, so I'm gonna teleport over. And I'm gonna knife him here. And fail. And they scored, so we're down 0-1. Start off the game. No biggie, we still got time to tie this and even win this. Go help Nerdy the Fresco. And where are you going? Oh, you late right there. Alright, so I'm gonna get back to work. Alright. And I hear whispers, but I don't know where he's at, to be honest. Oh yeah, he was back there. And another Ubisoft troll. Nice grab, Forge. Cool. Kailisi Dani. Yeah, I guess that's whatever that means. So we took it again, and they got him, so. I'm gonna go around. Actually, just go in through this trace breaker. Yeah, boy. Gotta run them. Just gonna go around just in case. And, oh, I see him over there. Gotta free run a little bit. I'm trying to knife this guy, but you know, I completely fail. But you never give up, man. You gotta keep pushing. Oh, hey, baby doll. Hey, Chiplet, where you going? Oh, wait, what? I got you. Come here, baby doll. Show me some love. Right, so I'm gonna go try to rebound over here. Since they're all dead. But I failed once again. This first half just wasn't my time, man. It was awful for me. But it's still a good game nonetheless. Still got 6.5 minutes. Good players on the other teams, so give them props for that. I'm gonna try to take it again. And nope, negated once again. Come on. It's like I have a target on my back, man. Gonna try this again. And I see this guy here, but for some reason I can't lock him in bone. So late, that was just BS, but oh well, you know, that's Ubisoft. Alright, so I'm gonna run back, run around again, which at this point was a very bad decision on my behalf, but you'll see why in just a second. Look at this guy. Another props for him, man. Who uses Glimmer in this shit? Like, really? That was pretty well played. Alright. I'm trying to escort my buddy here. Alright, he teleported out. Escorting, doing some teamwork always, you know what I'm saying? Gonna go around just in case they teleport and try to cut him off. And it looks like there's nobody here currently. And we take the lead with 4 and 43 seconds. And bam, fail. I clearly was hitting that button, but... Alright, get up, buddies. And I hear him, but he's behind us. They have him, so no worries. Alright, so I'm going to try to rebound this once again. And they stole it, but they're dead. Let me see if I can get this, even though I've been failing for the last 6 minutes. And I'm going to teleport off to the side, because I know they're mostly in the middle, cutting people off. I'm going to go through this chase breaker. Try to climb here like a boss. Go through here like a boss. Climb and die like a boss. Yep. And him shooting like a boss. He must be very proud of that trigger pulling. I wonder what else he pulls. Anyways, you're still leading the game. And I'm gonna wait here just for to back up Mighty. And he took it. I don't see him. Mighty got some. And he's over there. I see him, but too late to get to him. So I gotta run after him. I almost got him, but of course they have smoke. And I'm gonna get up. Gotta go around this chase breaker because I know he's most likely teleporting. And Mighty is here taking a nap. Mighty, get up, man. No time need to take a nap, man. We got work to do. Oh, you do have a knife. Okay. So we're gonna go around and try to get this bastard. And I'm just gonna chill. That way they don't see me being all crazy. And I'm just gonna be over here doing my little Wayne thing. You know that. I got no worries. Cause you know what? Look at him in my face. I ain't got no worries. I ain't got no worries. Cause my glad clan is over her. They ain't gonna kill me. Cause I ain't got no worries. Cause my team ain't got no worries. And I'ma take this bitch over here. I'ma take this shit over here. I'ma run over here. I'm getting chased over here. And I think I'm gonna teleport over there. Well, that was an epic fail, but anyways. Teleport. And they got him. Almost got shot. I'm running. And I score, and we take the lead once again. And we have a minute and 42 seconds. And I get stunned once again. Oh, we both got stunned. Nice. I see the lock there. Gotta chase this. And he's got something I need. Lego my ego. Oh, in your face. And they took it once again. We're gonna have to kill this mofo. And I'm gonna take it and die immediately, of course. Nice work, team. Alright, we got 36 seconds left, and we gotta get this done. And I got knife, of course, and got knife and killed. Alright. 11 seconds left. And it looks like... Hey, where are you going, baby doll? Oh, it ain't gonna work this time, motherfucker. Yeah. Suck on these nuts. Wait, I don't have nuts. Do I? I don't know. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Be sure to hit that like button. And I hope you liked my first 50 sub special. I hope to get to my next goal, which is 100 subs. So be sure to share this. And I hope you like it. It's my first commentary, so bear with me. I'm not very great. So thanks for watching once again. And you guys have a good day. Peace.